Intercontinental on a United 737, and there's a FedEx DC-10. There's an MD-11, excuse me, maybe MD-11. MD-11. See those, and when I flew on that plane one time on American Airlines in the 90s from a DFW to Miami. It did E-170 taking off. ExpressJet. Check it off. Looks like an Airbus. That's an ERJ and a 737. This is an airport United owns. Continental always dominated their belts. And we're not using this runway. United Airbus, I don't know what's going on with them. Everyone's passing them. Well, FedEx is about to leave.
Good morning, Nelson. Please be seated for departure.
I think we're going to make a circle once we get up in the air. Something wrong with that United, we're all passing them. That's an MD-80, I wonder if it's making all that noise. So we're looking at 33L. Airways. They don't want us both rolling down the runway at the same time. United 737.
Board. Now that we're aboard, you want to go ahead and find your seat board, and so you want to lift the arm rest up and be in the seat board. And you've got two tray tables can be placed in the down position. Sidewall sheets, and the sun coming through on the left side of the aircraft, you can put the sidewall shades down, get away from that sunlight. Directly above your head are two signs that are illuminated, one of which is permanent, and then also up the side, we're now supposed to carry a laboratory to get in the rear of the aircraft inside of our laboratory. Also on right now, it's about
downtown.
The short duration of flight is captain in view, which is going to be flying about 14,000 feet above sea level. So more likely than not, they're passing above San Francisco for this very short flight to Dallas Love. Use of your portable electronic device is permitted, as I mentioned to you earlier, but just make sure that your smartphone, anything that connects to the internet, is in airplane mode. And of course, no long distance conversations can be made or texting can be done. In a few minutes, I'm going to go through the cabin with the water service for you. If you'd like to receive a glass of ice water, please let me know by putting the drink here. Welcome aboard.